This is why I use the cash envelope system. I have $62 left in my car envelope for next time.